List of Dhyan Chand Award 2020 winners. Dhyan Chand Award is India's highest award for lifetime achievements in sports and games. The award is given by Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports, Government of India. The award is named on the name of legendary hockey player Major Dhyan Chand. Dhyan Chand Award was instituted in the year 2002. Kuldeep Singh Buller was awarded the Dhyan Chand Award under the category of athletics in the year 2020. Jinsy Philip was awarded the Dhyan Chand Award under the category of athletics in the year 2020. Pradeep Shri Krishna Gande was awarded the Dhyan Chand Award under the category of badminton in the year 2020. Trupti Murgund was awarded the Dhyan Chand Award under the category of badminton in the year 2020. N. Usha was awarded the Dhyan Chand Award under the category of boxing in the year 2020. Laka Singh was awarded the Dhyan Chand Award under the category of boxing in the year 2020. Sukhvinder Singh Sandhu was awarded the Dhyan Chand Award under the category of football in the year 2020. Ajit Pal Singh was awarded the Dhyan Chand Award under the category of hockey in the year 2020. Manpreet Singh was awarded the Dhyan Chand Award under the category of kabaddi in the year 2020. J. Ranjit Kumar was awarded the Dhyan Chand Award under the category of para athletics in the year 2020. Satya Prakash Tiwari was awarded the Dhyan Chand Award under the category of para badminton in the year 2020. Manjeet Singh was awarded the Dhyan Chand Award under the category of rowing in the year 2020. Sachin Nag was awarded the Dhyan Chand Award under the category of swimming in the year 2020. Nandan P. Bal was awarded the Dhyan Chand Award under the category of tennis in the year 2020. Netarpal Hooda was awarded the Dhyan Chand Award under the category of wrestling in the year 2020.
Thank you for watching.